Our vision as a church is to build irresistible bridges. And I'm so thankful that in the midst of all of these uncertain days, that that vision continues to inspire and direct every single thing that we do here at the church. And I'm thankful that in the midst of these unprecedented times, we still have the opportunity to build bridges in a tangible and in a practical way. What I hold right here in my hand is both a mask and a bridge, and we have the opportunity to build both together. And here's how we can do that. Right now, we are going to begin an initiative where we are going to build masks that we're going to give to people free of charge all across our city, across our country, and even all over the world. We are going together to do our best to make sure that everybody can stay safe in these uncertain times. And so what we want to do is invite you, if you have the gift of sewing, I don't have that gift, but if you have that gift, you can be a big part of helping make these bridges. And here's how you can do it. You can go to bridgechurches.ca/masks, and there you'll find a button that you can click on to help sign up to create these masks. You can go there and somebody will be in contact with you. We are going to provide the materials and provide a YouTube link as to how these masks are made. And so we're going to take all the guesswork out of it. We just need to use you and your gift to make these masks. Now, every single one of us, even though we can't sew, every single one of us has the opportunity to be a part of this initiative, and here's how. We know that there are people that have the gift of sewing, but there are people like me who do not, but we still can be a part of this. So if you go to that same webpage, bridgechurches.ca/masks, and you click on that same button, someone will be in contact with you. And even though you can't sew, you can let them know and you can help prepare these materials in advance for the people that can sew. There's a lot of cutting and a lot of organizing that goes into the prep work for these masks to be sewn together, and you and I can help with that. So if you can sew, or even if you can't, if you want to help make these masks and build a bridge, go to bridgechurches.ca/masks, because we want every single person in our city to feel safe and have one of these masks. In fact, we want you to have them. So what you can do is not only can you help create these masks, but you can also order them. So again, if you go to that same webpage, bridgechurches.ca/masks, there's a second button that you can click on where you can place an order for these masks. Now, we don't want you to order one for every single person that you know, but we do want you to make an order for every single person in your home. And everyone in your home should have two of these masks. So right now in our home, we have six of them. Two for me, two for Lisa, and two for Parker, and we want you to have the same. So go to that website, click on the link, and put down how many masks you need. Now, these orders are taken on a first-come, first-served basis, and so don't order them for everybody that you know, just everybody in your home, but please feel free to share this link with everybody that you know so that they can go on and place their own orders. Again, we have the opportunity. We have an amazing opportunity. In fact, an amazing responsibility in the midst of these uncertain times to show the world what is certain, that Jesus Christ is for them. And the best way that we can let the world know that Jesus is for them is by showing that we are for them. So right now, we have this opportunity to build a mask and a bridge at the same time. So let's do it together. Let's go to bridgechurches.ca/masks.